Shiann Salmon clocked 53.29 seconds in the women's 400-meter hurdles final, securing sixth place at the Paris Olympics. Despite not medaling, her strong performance in a highly competitive field showcased her resilience and talent on the world stage.